Okay, so I did start out all these earrings here. I did start out at Alphabet Soup. This is Jeanette with Janda Panda Treasures. And all these earrings on this rack here are $3. And I'm just doing a video on them. I'm not really looking at them closely, but oh, those are cute. Well, some are priced as marks. So like this one's $6. Why? Probably because it's glass and sterling. I don't know. There it is. Get it back on. Okay, we'll just put it right there. Okay, this looks like a little charm ring. Oh, these are cute. Crystal necklace right there. Look at that one. I wonder if that's a laurel birch. Ask him about that one brooch, and then but I wanted to go over here because I through the window I saw some Vince Camuto.
Okay, I do have a replica booties from my best in class.
Oh.
It's up in the front. It's on a rack for
$9.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, and then a mint rack over here is all $1 with a green line. Okay.
Oh,
yeah, you got
it. $5. Size be you. These are brand spanking new, 10.5. I think I'll grab these. I might be able to sell them on eBay. That and the Adam Tucker. I'm not familiar with that. Yeah, these are going home with me. Coach bag for much more than that, especially that one that's pretty tiny. Etienne, and I know that symbol, Etienne Aignier, something like that. Dooney and Burke new tags, tiny, $18. I'm sure somebody can recognize these bags. Show it to you. Thank you for watching.